What we've discovered is it's really, really, really hard to memorize because it follows no pattern at all. If we had had 8 weeks, we would have been able to memorize it without some helpers, but you have to do it from memory because it just needs some movement. So we're cheating a little bit. The section leaders are using their folders on the music stands to help the singers know what's coming next. It's still cool. We hope you like Sir Kalak. The text basically translates as a bunch of words that mean music is awesome, creative magic is what we're creating here. Yeah, enjoy.